My name is Brian Hickey, and I'm the president at Lapham-Hickey Steel. Lapham-Hickey is a fourth generation family-run steel service center, and today we have 10 locations throughout the Midwest, Northeast, and Southeast. We are a full-line carbon steel service center. We service just about every metal-consuming industry. Here at our Chicago headquarters, we process primarily coil products. We had approximately 200,000 square feet of processing space here and 12 slitting lines, and we were pretty much at full capacity. So we made the decision 4 years ago to put on a 40,000 square foot addition and also purchase a 60-inch Red Bud slitting line. We've had a long-term relationship with Red Bud over the years. Here in Chicago, we have two other cut-to-length lines that have been operating for over 30 years. We have a multi-blanking line and slitting line at our other facilities. So the service and the reliability of Red Bud, that was a known commodity for us. So that helped us make the decision. We also chose this line for several other reasons: safety, efficiency, capabilities, and reporting. First and foremost is the safety. That is the most important thing day in, day out. When our teammates come in, that they go home to their families the way that they showed up for work. And this line helps us achieve that. It's probably the safest line we have in our network of processing lines. Secondly, the line was designed with a lot of efficiency improvements over our traditional slitting lines. From front to back of the line, there's efficiency gains that we see. And we talk a lot about trying to make sure that metal is always moving through our lines and reducing the downtime, and this line really helps us do that. The main advantage to us was on the back end of this line. First is the dual recoiler. It's a 180 degree turret system. When we're finished cutting that previous order or we split that coil, it rotates 180 degrees and we can just start running right away. And then lastly, and probably most important for us, is the packaging line. So that's the area that typically bottlenecks at our facility. So this line automates that. We have an automated down ender. Automated banding line. Automated coil grabber. From front to back of the line, there's automation in place that really allows us to not have to touch the steel and handle the steel. So it goes from a master coil, slit, all the way through to packaged shrink wrap product coming off that line. Third is the capabilities of this line. So here in Chicago, we do a lot of unique slitting and processing. We do a lot of narrow slitting. We run a lot of light gauges. So this line allows us to handle that full range from 008 all the way up to quarter inch, narrow slit coils, and also high strength steels. And that's really where our industry is going: lighter gauges and stronger steels. And this line does a great job on the high strength steels. Lastly is the reporting. So this line has a time tracker system. It's a web-based platform that allows us to, at any point in time, we can track what's being run on that line, the material that's being run, the speed the line's being run at, and it also has a tremendous amount of reporting. So we can track reports by shift, by operator, by day, by month. This allows us to get a lot of really good information, which we can use to not only track what we've run, but also identify areas for improvement. It's definitely a next generation type line for us. We hadn't bought a new slitting line here in over 20 years. So the technology and the service and the support are great. One other thing I'd like to mention is just how user friendly that line is to run. So I myself went out to that line about 2 months ago and learned how to run it. And by the end of the week, I could pretty much run the entire line start to finish. If I can do it, I think anybody can do it, because I'm definitely not the most mechanically inclined individual. Our operators, most of them have been there since the start of this line. They're extremely passionate about running this line. They think it's just an awesome line to work on. And they're the guys making this line be successful. They're committed to ensuring that our customers are receiving their precision slit coils, and they deserve all the credit.